Inside my dreams and Rachel Kikunel's romantic summer getaway to Aspen. Love is in the mountain air, following a tumultuous journey of the bachelor, Matt James, and girlfriend Rachel Kikunel soaked up plenty of quarantine time during a romantic summer vacation last month. The pair jetted off to Aspen, Colorado on June 29th for a short getaway. An eyewitness caught the couple relaxing at a Little Nail, a five-star and five-diamond hotel near Aspen Mountain and Aspen Sonoma Ski Resort. Rachel was excited to experience Aspen for the first time. The insider exclusively tells US Weekly they toured the gardens and pool courtyard at the hotel, sipped champagne, and celebrated with a toast. They were later spotted getting cozy at the Nell's new white bar, where James, 29, leading affectionately toward Kikunel, 24. This was only a glimpse of the affection they've been giving each other the entire time, the onlooker says, and they certainly weren't hiding it. The couple also died on the outdoor patio of Ajax Tavern, the Nell's mountainside restaurant, and even posed for a photo on the chairlift decorated with blooming wildflowers. They snuggled next to each other, and he was very endearing towards her, the insider tells US, adding that the Bigfooties later indulged on an impressive lunch spread, including truffle fries, the double Wagyu burger, bolognese, ricotta tartin, and cauliflower gratin. On night two of their trip, the ABC Food Tour's father joined Kikunel on Snowmass Mountain in the Lost Forest. The band rode up the Elk Kim Golden Law, canoodling the entire time. At the top, they completed the July Trail Challenge course, attempting rappelling, zipline, and bridge and ladder ropes course challenges throughout the day. The real estate agent is an adventure seeker, the source knows, and his fearlessness has rubbed off on Rachel. The off-on bachelor couple were in good spirits during their vacation. Despite their rocky history, their Aspen getaway was very romantic, the source reveals. Both were bright-eyed, easygoing, and in a very joyous mood. It's very obvious to onlookers that they are definitely headed in the direction of an engagement. They were very close and acted as if they had been dating for years.
What do you think? Did you like it?